now swings it wide to Nonu. And his pass away to Rennie. Ranger changes the angle nicely. Ranger! Off it goes to Munro! Try! Well, that's what...
angle.
Let's have a wee look.
Well, no problem
here. No worries here. Well, we mentioned it before, fellas, didn't we? The absence of Nemani this
half time this year and gone on to win. Chance here to tie it up. Oh, he struck that beautifully. Lachie Munro adds the finishing touch to an excellent try. And at half time,
devant 14, ouais.
Lockie Munro. Time up. Probably a game that couldn't end fast enough for some of the Blues, but Lockie Munro's carved right through the middle. Stowers has got it. Ball loose on the ground. Blues have got it. Wide pass to Munro, and the Blues, well, not much has gone for them tonight at all, but they do get the final. To hang on to him. Ali Williams scoops it up. Off it goes to Munro, to Raikuna. Bit of space here for David Raikuna. To Nonu. Flicks the pass away to Braid. Back and field it goes. Try to the Blues. At last something's gone right for them. It's Lockie Munro.
Oh, genius try as well. They created it out of nothing. Carter put pressure on it at the breakdown.
Munro can convert this. The margin will be back to 7 points. Just as the Chiefs look to be putting it out of reach, the Blues have come back at them.